In this video, I'm going to show you the new River 2 portable power station from EcoFlow, and they say it's the best portable power station under 1 kWh. Thank you to EcoFlow for sponsoring this video and sending me their newly released River 2 portable power station. All the links and specifications for the product are in the description down below this video. In a sort of spooky twist of fate, I was actually googling portable power stations before EcoFlow contacted me. In early October 2022, National Grid released their winter 2022 outlook plan, and the national press led with headlines of possible blackouts on really cold days. And I thought it might be a good idea to see what was out there for portable backup power. And it has to be said, EcoFlow's contact was very timely. Regular viewers of my channel will know that we have a Tesla Powerwall 2. However, we have the Gateway 1 being early adopters. The later Gateway 2 has the off-grid backup power facility. The Gateway 1 doesn't. Which means we have no backup off-grid option in the event of a power cut. Let me tell you a little bit about the River 2 range. There's three products available in the range: the River 2, River 2 Max, and River 2 Pro. The specifications and price range fulfills different types of energy need. It's a case of what do you want to power and how long do you want to power it. I have the River 2, which will be the main feature of this video. The first thing I'm going to tell you is how to charge it. Conveniently, there are four methods of recharging. You've got one, which is the AC wall charging, which goes from 0% to 100% in an hour. Yeah, it's 60 minutes, very quick. Two is USB-C charging, 0 to 100% in 3 to 6 hours, depending on your input wattage. I was curious what would happen if I plugged in my power bank via the USB-C cable and it started to charge the River 2. Probably not something you want to do, but, you know, it's there, it works. Three, car charging via the cigarette lighter socket, or accessory socket, as they've now come to be called. 0 to 100% in 3 to 7 hours. And then 4, solar charging, 0 to 100% in 3 to 6 hours. This has the fastest recharge speed, 0 to 100% an hour, which is 5 times faster than competitors. And the main reason for this is the LFP battery chemistry. The battery management system is very advanced and helps to regulate charging amount, the discharge, which keeps the unit safe and secure and increases longevity. EcoFlow state 3000 plus charge cycles, giving a 10-year lifetime with normal use. A capacity degradation of 20%, leaving you with 80% after 3000 charge cycles. That's really impressive, much longer than the industry average for this type of product. And they even throw in a 5-year warranty for peace of mind. We've covered how to charge it. Let's look at the options for powering devices and what I use it for. I was reading the accompanying blurb that EcoFlow sent me with the River 2 range, and they suggested it was great for outdoorsy escapades from boondocking to barbecues. This is my mental image of boondocking. So I had to look up what boondocking was, and then I had to look up what boonies was. For me, I like the River 2's portability. When I'm out for a day flying my drone, doing time-lapse photography, it's really useful to have a portable power supply where I can charge my drone and camera batteries out in the field. As mentioned, there are three models in the River 2 range. This is the smallest. It's really lightweight as well, just 3.5 kilograms, and has a comfortable carry handle, which means carrying it around is no effort at all. This is the smallest one with a 256 watt hour capacity. However, it still has a 300 watt rated output, which can be boosted to 600 watts with the X-Boost facility. So there's plenty of flexibility there. This model has one AC outlet and four DC outlets. On the back, there's the AC socket input and an XT60 connector for solar input. There's a 30 millisecond emergency power switch in the event of a power outage. Not as fast as a UPS, it has to be said, so won't keep a computer or server running without interruption. However, it's a good basic assurance for home backup. If you have a fish tank or freezer, you can keep those running in the event of a power cut. Oh, I must show the app too. This adds great functionality and control over how you charge and manage your River 2 power pack. And downloading and creating an account is really straightforward. Adding the device was simple, quick and seamless too, and I gave Bluetooth permissions and added Wi-Fi. The app details power usage, the amount of power stored, and monitors the status of your battery. When charging, you can see the rate as well as the time left to charge. You can set the charge level as well as the discharge level to whatever you want. So again, it gives you great flexibility. And you can even set the AC charging speed for a lower charge speed if required. So summary for me, the key features are charging performance, 0 to 100% in 60 minutes, four ways to recharge it, recharging option also via solar, which is nice to see. There's the X-Boost facility for the additional power boost. It's very portable, 30% lighter than the previous River range. It's got Wi-Fi and Bluetooth control for that smart app. Long life with 3,000 plus cycles, and still at 80% battery by the end of that. The 5-year warranty, automatic fast switching to battery power in the event of a blackout. The EcoFlow River 2 series is the best portable power station under 1 kWh. It's a perfect solution for outdoor travel or even as a basic assurance for home backup. Head to my link in the description to visit EcoFlow's green energy solutions. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next video. All right, take care.